Hey, Dolly, I thought you were going to call me back. Are you still in the emergency room? Hit me up, y'all. Let me know. All right. Because like I said, if I need to come, dog, I'm going to rock.
You can hit me now. Exactly. Just let me go out of the thing.
Gotcha.
Target confirmed.
You know that posse made a soldier, I'ma stand tall. Let me tell you the story. I was coolin' with this bitch for right now, her name Lori. Pops called, he said, young niggas, just go for the glory. I'm proud of you, my son, I see you finally maturing. Said, I love you, say goodbye, and then we hung up there. 30 minutes later, got a funny sense. Like it's something in the air, it might be thundering. While I'm in the pussy, my phone get to ringing in. I'm thinking like, ain't this some shit? While I'm pulling on my pants, I say, what's up, big sis? She tell me I'm with my hope, you ain't doing shit. I got news for you, and I need you to sit down for this. So I lit my J, and I just went and sat down. I can hear my mother tears in the background. She told me Pops was in the acid, and I asked how. She said, I don't know, so Lori, you gotta go now. Fast forward 11 months since then. He ain't getting better, it don't make no sense. In and out of hospitals when the cycle go in. And I can feel it, I knew I was about to lose my friend. I just lost my daughter, don't tell me that you feel shit. 11 months been going through it, you ain't check on shit. And I was thinking, contemplating about taking risks. But you biting the bullet and that's some fucked up shit. Mama said take it easy, really just cool it off. I was thinking about dragging the bitch and I ain't no RuPaul. These niggas fashion queens, these niggas out here too soft. You know that posse made a soldier, I'ma stand tall.